He promised us that He would be our counselor. A mighty God and the Prince of Peace. He promised us that He would be our Father. And that He would love us with a love that would never cease. To live with ease.